don't absolutely worry about that part. That can be you. You have one more fork, right? Now it's the time to cut the banana. The tips of the banana are already cut. So now I go slanted. Why do I cut it last?
4 pieces?
About 4 or 5 pieces. One banana per guest. So since we are not giving a knife to a guest, what do we give in the dessert indication?
Fork.
Spoon and a fork. We are supposed to cut it into bite-sized pieces. That's about it. The fruit carving is done. What is left is only plating. Somebody can remove this. The runner will take it off. So I have still one more fork left, which I'll be using for plating. I can divide the remaining sweet lime slices into 2 portions. I can decorate it in whichever way I want it to. Check with the guest, would you like some honey on the top or on the side? Let's say he says top. Dikha chuka hun madam. So basically how you present it is up to your showmanship, your creativity. There is no rule that this is how it should go. Don't be that crazy. We have a very simple policy in modern food presentation. Anything that is edible is only on the plate. I don't think we want to feed the seeds to a guest. So that is not a garnish. Can they become so creative? How would you like to have the honey?
No, sir. No, no, no.
On the side?
No, no.
Yes, sir. Wine.
We didn't say dhoni, we said honey.
Sure.
How would you like to have dhwani? In bite-sized pieces, please.
Bite-sized pieces.
It's a joke, right? How do you eat an elephant? One piece at a time.